Sorry, I just got this jacket and I have to show it. It's actually dark green and I'm kind of obsessed with it. It's just really cozy. In fact, its name is Cozy. Yeah, I mean, not its name, but its brand name or something like that. Anyways, pulling a room card. Deck. For Thursday, do people need to know? Fertility, 8. And that, I think, is Pertho. Or no, they name them differently. Signals is on the bottom. Yeah, I just found the rune book that responds to these cards, so Inguz, I-N-G-U-Z. A butterfly emerges still moist from the cocoon. This is how new life comes, softly, secretly, among the green shoots. This rune is akin to the moon, the intuitive part of our nature, with its urge towards harmonizing and adjusting in the sphere's personal relationships, fertility embodies the need to share the yearning to be desired, a search after similarities. The completion of beginnings is what Inguz requires. Drawing this rune may mark a time of joyous deliverance, a new life, a new path. A rune of great power. Receiving it means that now you have the strength to achieve completion, resolution, from which comes new beginnings. Above all, completion is crucial here. It must be timely that you complete some project now. If so, make that your first priority. It goes on, but there's other meanings for it, so I'll put a link for that.